got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
See shit.
Yeah, we're good.
We got it! Right in here!
Take it off!
Yeah, on it!
Clear.
Anyone
Keep her in check!
She's running! She went that way!
There's so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser. Because the fucking school and the TV station. Got you. Mila? Where's that? Hey boy, what's wrong? You smell something?
Trespassers. Let's get one alive and find out. Fuck. Yeah. Don't take any chances.
Got her!
Shit.
Let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Searching for
trespasser.
I got the one on the left. The shit again. We need more guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house.
Yeah.
Jesse!
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
No. I ain't just for that thing. Why
not just get her a gift and be done with it? I know. She wants some
of that.
Ellie.
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds like a...
Well, we are on patrol. There you go. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on the deer. Guess they're hungry. Sound wrong. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? There you go. Three left. Just take your time.
Gotcha. This thing.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo. So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist out of his thing.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
I Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I just roamed in. This way.
Ah!
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Couldn't have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you.